son. I didn't get fired, film. My son would have hit 5 feet.
Maybe even six. Mm-hmm.
That's all the wood that had the nails in it. I want to get rid of that. I didn't want that around us. It was the support for that deck beam that was all coming apart that he had to replace.
Stand back from that.
Mm-hmm. Here's your donkey. That's a nice little fire. I like a fire when you can see everybody and you're sitting around chatting. That's what I like. I don't like a dim fire at all. That's never going to have 4+ feet, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's a good investment, wasn't it, Ethan? Way better fire than that other fire pit. Did we ever have a fire, you and me, out with that other one?
Yeah, a few times.
Wasn't much.
And then Jason was up, so...
Wasn't ever much of a fire, though, was it?
No. He could make the best of it, though, Jay.
Yeah, Jay's pretty good at fires, too. That other fire pit blocked all the wind from coming into it, right? This thing is just plain open. The wind comes into this to just blast it, right?
With that deck wood, we must have had a 7-footer the other night with the deck wood.
Right.
With the deck wood on there, 6-7 footer at least. Mm-hmm.
Wind is not that aggressive, but she's making her music tonight.
Look at how that feeds that fire.
Mm-hmm. But there's another thing, you gotta be on it. You gotta be on it more, because oxygen does weird things. You see that flame bobbing and moving, like swirling like this way and then that, Ethan? You know, the other night we had a flame and once she started burning, she was just up. But there was nothing touching it. This thing would curl in and curl out. Oh, good. Get a little buzz on to go to sleep. Oof. After I fell asleep and that kind of ruins everything. I woke up and I was like groggy. That's a nice little fire you're talking right there. Feel that wind changing and curling around your back?
You're saying you know something's coming later on.
That's just coiling. You'll feel that change and then a blast of cool will come on your back, eh? Ethan, are you cold or are you okay?
I'm good.
Really ain't a bad night out at all, is it? Did we even wear our jackets last time?
Nope.
Well, these we didn't wear, they may smell a bit smoky, but I may just set them aside, Ethan. You know? Even if I threw them downstairs or something. Excuse me. There's gonna be a fire jacket, right? Terrible. Sorry, my friend.
That's all right.